When Davey comes into the midst of the gang, they're confronted by him as an individual. But the most impacting thing upon their lives are the words that he speaks. And this leads on to the questions that the gang ask each other when Davey leaves their presence. And they ask themselves simply the question, what is it about his words? I'm probably just going to play the melody of this, but this encapsulates the feeling that is within them as a result of meeting the preacher for the first time.